Watch this artist make a cool painting using just paper and paint. At first it might look weird, but it's actually really cool. The artist sprays paint on crumpled paper, then unfolds it to reveal a neat portrait. The whole process is sped up 50 times, so you can see it quickly. Can you guess who the portrait is of? Watch to find out.